gentlemen, and hello there, everyone in between. Who just said that? Well, welcome back to Far Cry 4. That was not planned. Fuck off. Well, we now have this thing. I guess we're gonna steal this. That was not at all my plan. My plan was to go and do that thing. Deliver to the outpost. Ah, oh, so far away. Do I want to do this? But anyway, in the meanwhile, before I do this, jeez, I do have to travel a really long distance. I have to travel through an enemy thing. Bugger that noise! I'm just gonna bloody break the thing. Go. Holy exit. I've taken out a few of the bell towers around the place. I haven't done the, what do you call them? The... outposts. Just the bell towers. If I could get the map up a little bit. That wasn't a good throw. What I'm gonna do is anything after that. Break! It's definitely starting to smoke now. There we go, it's on fire now. I had to use all of the ammo on my big gun. Whey! And quite a bit on this gun, so that went kinda well. So now we get to go and do what I was planning to do, which is this armored vehicle thing over here. I just run into something. Is that a bear? Okay. Completely missed that.
Ah, the bridge is blocked. Give me a shortcut.
Oh, that one nearly worked. Oh, he's over. Whoa, he went fucking flying. The cut. You serious? There it goes. I'm inside the truck. There you go, now you're gonna go. Why could we not just break the bloody roadblock? Ah, that was almost a good shot. Yeah. That guy was already a mile up in the air. Who will do that? Someone out there, it seems. Yeah, I got him. Ah, oh, grenade launcher, the fun. Still inside the truck there. Ooh. A little bit of a look at it. Tripped me up or something. Guys. truck is fine. There you go, not in the truck this time. I only got 8 rounds though. Great grenades even. What are we doing here? Oh, this is where we're going. So our next, we're going to do a story mission today. Where is the story mission? It's over here. Yes. Can I fly there? Probably not. It is 1.5 kilometers away. Or do I want to do Hook, seeing as he's right here? Bugger it, we're going to go do Hook.
So, Mac, is this AJ?
Yeah?
Game?
Hook, it's me. What do you want?
I went after another monkey statue. May have gotten caught, you know. Well, scratch that. I'm definitely caught. So you gotta get me out of here, dude. The army has got me, man.
How are you calling me?
Bongo 2. Yeah, I totally upgraded him with like a radio. This is like monkey radio, man, bringing you all the hits. Oh, snap, they saw me.
Oh, that's cool. Calm down, it's not that exciting. Where are we going? 300 meters this way. I need some green things. I don't have my big gun. I do. I forgot I had a bright pink sniper rifle. The sniper rifle is the future of all rifles. There he is. I want to lie down. So you got that guy there. A dead leopard, tiger there. Don't see anyone else. Thanks, suit in over here. Let's get the rifle out. That's one. Beautiful. Donk. Yeah, dead bodies, animals everywhere. That just looks like it's those two. What is that? Oh crap, it's an elephant over there. Hey Huck. Oi. Wake up. Why are you cowering? I thought you were like a macho badass. Rifle for an AK. Nah, I'm good. That's that one over there. Yes, there's two of them over here. There's a hunter. Let's hunt the hunter, shall we? Here we see the hunter, the bow and arrow wielding participants of Kirat. As you can see, has peripheral vision and hearing that makes his name very unworthy. Pah! Oh, C4. And I already got them. Hey, elephant, can I open you up? That's a no. I have to do something with you, though, I suspect. Hi, what do you got for me, Huck?
You are so my new tap, bro. Now, I know I've been talking about monkeys, but these jagoffs, they've been hurting other critters, too.
You want to save all the animals?
No, just one elephant, man. It's symbolic. By weight. I mean, I saved one, it's like I rescued a whole bunch of smaller ones, right? I mean, one elephant has got to be worth, what, like 500 monkeys? You do that gun foo that you do, and I'm going to go free it.
We're coming in from the north.
Whoa.
The north. Where's the north? That way. Hey, there was a thing over here, wasn't there? I wonder if this is going to be useful. It's an LMG. Where are they? There they are. Oh. Oh. Off you come. Hi. You got very close. Oh, it's done. That was it. Four people. Barely worth the effort.
So you and me, we just ride Jumbo 2 out of here, guns ablaze like a couple of elephant cowboy pimps.
Jumbo 2.
We don't talk about Jumbo 1, no, not ever. I just hope he's up there in a better circus.
What?
Never mind, come on. I'll drive, you shoot. The tap rose, yeah, man, shit just got real.
I like Hucks. Hucks is a very fun character.
Talking about your penis. It's your beard. It's itchy. Get it off my neck.
Oh, sorry, man. No problem. Well, you're cool with the penis, then.
That, too. Back it up. I thought you were steering.
You don't do change your plans, dude. You drive and shoot, and I'm gonna, like, totally encourage you, okay, man? I don't mind being a backseat guy. I kinda like it.
Oh!
That totally came out wrong. Okay, you know that, right? Dad, bro.
I can run. Oh, I'm being shot in the shadow.
Bad guy, straight ahead, man.
Got the gunner. Can I have a sniper rifle? Oh, I can. Ah, oh, that would have been brilliant. Ooh, sorry, tree. Oh, there's a guy right there. Miss. Here's a fun fact. If I pull out the pistol real quick, if you look at the barrel of the pistol, you can actually see the bullet get sent flying away for a split second. I'm not sure if you have to be watching it in 1080p to see that, but you can see it.
It's an educated guess, man. I was homeschooled and everything.
That's F2.
More baddies, homie!
Get the fuck out of here. Elephants do not mess around. Whee! Ah, this is fun. Come on, Jumbo 2.
Here, put the ammo to good use.
It's not the elephant you need to worry about. The fact that you are now everywhere.
Hi there. The monkey statue's like in the cave. Elephant charging.
Whoa. Maybe heavy, but not that heavy. I still have my minigun. Minigun? LMG.
More baddies, homie.
Oh, right on. I want to kill you. Can I get off? I think I may have just killed him unnecessarily. I doubt he will be there after the thing.
Oh! Oh! Oh, I landed on my sacrum!
Oh. You'll live.
How do you know? Are you a doctor? Are you qualified to tell a man whether he will live when he's jumped off an elephant and landed on his goddamn sacrum? You don't know! Oh, I gotta walk it off, man. Oh, it's bad. It's so bad. I'm fine, actually.
Herc is going to be one of the best side characters, like comedy relief characters in a video game for a long time. Is my rhino there?
I'm going for that statue, man.
Damn.
You got yourself a shit sandwich coming your way.
Final stand. Can I get off you now? Oh. Elephant's doing work. What's up here? Something up here, apparently. I'll let the elephant do his job. Spinning wheel. Ladder wheel and a thing. Nothing with ones. Are they still alive? Go Jumbo too, jeez. Yeah, all done. So did you find a hook? I think he found it.
Monkeys, they're gonna need a little bit more 10 or 11 care from old Herc here. Monkeys is totally evolved, right? I mean, that's why they didn't make Planet of the Elephants or Jumbo Kong or Outbreak, but with elephants, it's all about the monkeys, man, the monkeys. So I'm gonna find that last statue, and when I do, we're gonna go Tat Bro 2 and do the Herc on them dudes, okay?
Yeah.
I knew you was with me. Right here, man, me and you.
I do love how AJ, at the end of every conversation, just slowly backing away from him. Just, ooh. Just, yes, sure. Well, Jumbo 2, it has been nice knowing you, but we need to put you down. You're in too much pain to be left alive. Chunk of flesh. That was not what I wanted. Bonus XP is this one here. We've done a bit of elephant riding, a bit of truck riding. We've blown some people up. We've blown some people on our... up some more. I'm gonna wingsuit some way down the village. Oh, is that a... oh, hovercraft! Oh, and a random truck. Why is there a truck there? Mysteries of the universe, I guess. What are you? Well, if that's not convenient, then I don't know what is. Sweet! Well, like I said, I'll see you guys next time. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, a nice afternoon. And that looks very knotted.